Okay. As I do about poetry here, I do about diversion. It's a poem I wrote a very long time ago. Never done before. It's very short, so don't worry.
Go for it.
Oh yeah. Here we go. This one is called. So long since I did it, I can't remember myself, but here it is. This one is called Leaving. Okay, here we go. When you come in from the street and there's no kind of greeting, complain about the heating, just a fleeting glance. Then you lose your feeting, fall over my seating, bringing up what you've been eating, end in my prayer meeting. I know you're gonna think I'm a right so-and-so, but in the morning, my friend, you gotta go. I told you before, if you did this once more, that I show you the door. Now I don't want a war or to call the law, but I hope through your haze you're still receiving. Because in the morning, my friend, you are leaving. Thank you. Some folks built like this, some folks built like that, but if you way I'm built, but don't you call me fat, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. But I got everything all a good girl needs. Some folks rip around, some folks believe in signs, but if you want me, babe, you gotta take the time, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. But I got everything all a good girl needs. I'm coming. Some folks built like this, some folks built like that, but the way I'm built, don't you call me fat, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. But I got everything all a good girl needs. Some folks rip around, some folks believe in signs, but if you want me, babe, you got to take your time, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. But I got everything all a good girl needs. One more time. I ain't got no doubts, I ain't got no gold, but what I do have love will satisfy your soul, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. But I got everything all a good girl needs. Said I ain't got no doubts, I ain't got no gold, but what do have love to satisfy your soul, because I'm built for comfort and I ain't built for speed. is called the computer generation. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I think I did write this one. I can see my writing. They got no time for books no more, the computer generation. Human interaction gives little satisfaction. Shall we go to the park? Let's go before it gets too dark. There we can sit by the stream and dream, or walk along the tree-lined avenue. Find a space fashioned to nature's taste, lay out our picnic spread, and there partake of our daily bread. No way! I got no time for woodland walks, buzzing bees and birds that squawk. What if it decides to rain? We'd have to walk on back again. My best friends are on the net. If I leave now, they'll be upset. And there's a game I want to do. I'm almost at level 2. Okay, I said. I didn't push anymore. I retreated quietly and closed the door. Seeing there was no more commonality, I left them to their virtual reality and set off to find the real thing.
You ain't so big, you're just tall, that's all. Let me tell you one more time.
me right. Work hard in the evening. Take it easy, night, big boss man. Can't you hear me when I call, big boss man? I say you ain't so big. You just tall, that's all. I say you ain't so big. You're just tall, that's all. I say you ain't so big. You're just tall, that's about all.
Thank you to my good friend, Dubinski on the guitar.